Ladies and gentlemen, Honourable Minister, we cannot ignore malaria. Pregnant women and children are especially susceptible to the disease. In sub-Saharan Africa, for example, more children die of malaria than AIDS. I would like to encourage everyone, especially pregnant women and families with children under the age of 5, to seek medical attention as soon as they feel ill. Malaria is a preventable, curable disease with access to preventive tools, such as beds and insecticides, as well as medicines. Malaria does not have to be deadly. It can be prevented and it can be cured. It is against this background that I joined the rest of the world and the SADC region in particular to kicking out malaria in Zambia.